Hello, I'm Dr. Sunil Kini, Consultant Joint Replacement and Arthroscopy Surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. So most of the activities the patient can be started after a hip replacement surgery, walking, climbing stairs, can be started up to within a couple of weeks after surgery. Driving can start about 4 to 6 weeks after surgery. Long walks, again 4 to 6 weeks after surgery. Swimming, stationary bike, 6 weeks to 3 months after surgery. Playing sporting activities like golf, doubles, tennis, everything can start 3 to 6 months after surgery. Don'ts after surgery of a hip replacement surgery. Certain activities which we ask the patient not to do, purely not because they can't do it, from the point of view that there'll be an increased wear of the prosthetic joint in terms of either the plastic wear, which leads to the longevity of the joint coming down. So these activities include running, jogging, playing singles tennis, or such activities. However, there are certain joints, such as resurfacing joints, which we call as the hip resurfacing, after which these kind of activities can still be carried on.